All right, so for the Internet of Clean, we wanted to tie in the Internet of Things and connecting devices to gather information related to our customers' facilities to better help them manage their operations on a day-to-day basis to become more efficient with what they do every single day. As an example here, we actually have sensors in our soap dispenser. We're really tracking the number of times it's been pushed, and also a weight sensor to know when product actually entered and left. So we do a lot of really great information with this. We can really understand from a food safety perspective, our employees wash their hands as often as they should, making sure that if they run out of soap in the kitchen, they can get an alert that says, hey, you need to go and fix this issue here. You need to go replace your soap. We actually have our example of our dashboard here, how we want to tie in all that information for the customers. So it'll be a hierarchical viewpoint, whether you're a corporate level, district level, or site level, to go in and take a look at your day-to-day information that'll help you really understand what's going on in your facilities, where you can really address the issues that come up every single day. So a lot of great things we can use with the data that we're actually capturing for the customer, get them insight that they never knew about their facilities before, and really help them better manage their operations more efficiently and effectively.